Hello, I am Lucy Rose, and this is my first ever tour in the US. It was one of those things with sort of just being given all the list of shows we're doing in like 6 weeks, and this was the one where I was a little confused about what this was. Like, genuinely, we thought it was just going to be a regular show. And then we sort of had inklings were coming through that it was going to be a bit different, and then we got here and it was like pretty daunting to start with, but it's really exciting. Now we've got to know everybody. It's like the friendliest group of people. Today is a whole new experience for me and my friends who are playing with me. This is not something we've ever done anything like this before. Everyone seems to like everybody, and they don't even, you know, it's crazy. It's like the friendliest place I've ever been to.
And we broke everything that was right. We both enjoyed a good fight, and we sewed all the holes we had to breathe to make the other one leave. And I loved the way you looked at me, and I miss the way you made me feel when we were alone.
Lucy Rose. The CD is called Like I Used To, along with her band, Alex Eichenberger, Sam Nadel, Bjorn Ogren, and Simba Bebe.